my life and think of the truths that I've collected. Is my outlook and perspective 2020 or just selective? Has my vision been affected? In need of corrective lenses and warned by the harsh realities we're facing within this present day and age. Am I a slave to worldly ways? Have I behaved in such a way where I can stand up proudly or be ashamed? Have I embraced these different beliefs and have I kept an open mind? Cause if not, now I'm wondering if everything I knew was incorrect. Could I have been the type to judge and stereotype people I met? I'm willing to bet and I'm even confessing. In this song now I'm learning a lesson. I've done it and everyone has. I'm just the one that's gonna address it. Pressing the issue and letting it surface within a new purpose. I'm making you nervous because of the topics I'm talking about. I'm a little bit risky and even concerning. I'm learning the knowledge and all understanding of people, the earth and all planets, to imagine a greater awareness, a better perception of my surroundings. Just a light reflecting off the surface of the earth. It might be black, purple, green, orange, yellow, even pink. The moral of the story, things aren't always what they seem. So if it's wrong for me to think and have a difference of opinion when it comes to our society, then only comfort I can take is that we make our own decisions. We can choose our own path, political views and our religions, faith and belief systems. We can use advances in technology to live a bit more primitive and lead a sheltered existence. We can give up or be persistent, build a resistance. World of indifferences now with a vision to find an image of how to be living and coexisting. Now with a vision to find an image of how to be living and coexisting.